tarot cards. Jack brought them back from Appalachia. Who knows where they were before then, or what he did to get them. Strength. I guess it comes in all forms. This means
tarot is a backwards art. I wouldn't put too much stock in its wisdom, Bigby.
Not when you've been so helpful.
Prevision's muddy. I'm as clear as a window.
Mirror, mirror, blah blah able, blah 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 about this fable.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
Show me Faith's father, the old king. Guess that crosses him off the suspect list. He's a prince, I think. Show me Prince Lawrence. What's he been doing? Where is this?
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
Show me Faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
What?
These lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, but it's simply the way this has to be.
Nobody right now.
Anything we can use?
Yeah, that'll have to do for now.
Come on, we're going over there. Sorry, I have to get that. Hello, Woodland's business office. Yes, he is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
Bigby, it's me, Toad. You there?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Oh, wait, hang on. Boy, shit. Hey!
What was that about?
Hard to say. Something going on over at Toad's place.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Whenever you're ready. Did Toad say who was there? Was it the woodsman?
I don't know. It's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can wait.
Yeah, he didn't see him. He could use some help, too.
Well, where to first?
Bigby! Shit! Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
Toad sounds like he needs help right now. We can check in on Prince Lawrence after.
Okay. I'm not looking forward to breaking the news to him anyway.
And we ended up going out the window, and I landed on Toad's car.
You guys made a real mess.
Yeah. It looks worse in the day.
Is somebody up there?
Wait here. Shit.
I'm sorry.
That's enough, all right? Just shut it.
I don't even remember half of this shit. Probably get that fixed.
Is that his son?
Toads, I think.
Be nice in there, okay?
Hey, Toad, you in there? Bigby!
And Miss White!
Surely you didn't come all this way just for my bother. Sorry, Bigby. It's embarrassing to have to admit, but I thought there was someone else in Woody's place.
There wasn't, though. Not when I checked. Nothing but a leaky drain pipe. Imagination must have got the best of me.
So, you know, false alarm. Sorry for dragging Miss White into this.
There was someone, but they took off when we got here.
Is that right? I guess your dad's ears have a year or two left. Haven't gone totally to the dogs, eh?
Are you all right?
He's fine, Miss White. Just stung his little toe. Better swimmer than Walker, just like his dad.
Wanna?
So, I guess you'll be taking off now. No need to hang around here anymore. I mean, I'm sorry you came all the way here for nothing. But it was nothing, really.
Someone was here, and something's going on. And just so this trip wasn't a complete waste of time, I'm gonna look around a bit before we leave. Okay? The longer you talk, the longer this takes, so just stand over there and shut up.
All right. I just don't want to waste your time, is all. Have a seat. Have a cup of tea. Whatever you like.
Phew. Grown-ups. Am I right? Hey, you know what? Flycatcher said you had a pretty awesome insect collection. I'd really love to see it. Is it in your room?
I didn't realize I was muted
it
that whole time.
It has a weevil.
Cool.
Just mind the upholstery while you're looking for nothing.
Yeah, sure thing. How'd this happen?
Fucking hell. Damn thing must have fell off a table.
The lamp just fell off the table.
Or the boy was faffing about, playing salts and saltfish. Who knows with the lad?
move something?
What do you mean?
There's a clean space in the dust over here.
Oh, maybe one of Junior's toys or something? I mean, who knows? If you're gonna say something, out with it. Big B, hello? Anybody home? It's a spot of dust. I'll clean it later. Could do a better job dusting, or no?
So what happened?
What happened?
There's fresh blood on the tip. Smell it from the door.
Oh, I was poking the coals and it slipped a bit. Sliced up in my foot like a seashell. Looked like a shit ugly thing.
Sounds painful.
Sleepy guy.
Don't you go mothering.
Sorry.
The wound.
Long day at work.
Very long, you know.
Perks gonna play for another half hour or so.
And a frog.
Monaco Grand Prix.
Is it now? If it's blood, you know what happened. I
no, there's marks here on the windowsill. And what's that about?
No real reason. Just last night when I'd come out, I was in a downright dizzy, mate, as you would be. And I plumb forgot the keys to this place. And I had to climb in through the bloody window.
You're a terrible liar, dude.
Really?
Scared Junior off to death. Another spot of blood?
Yeah, still fresh.
Well, like I told you, I cut me hand. Ran around like a tit trying to pick out a rap. Must have got some on the furnishments. Okay, Sheriff, now what?
Why aren't you bleeding?
Well, like I said, I heal fast. Takes a lot to leave a scratch. You know how it is.
Did he? Did he really fucking talk his way out of that one? Because I still don't believe him.
Oh my god, will you not make a big faff out of this? There's nothing to solve here, Sheriff. I'm telling you everything that happened. Why don't you believe me?
Because you're a fucking liar.
Things happen, you know.
I think maybe you're hiding something.
Hiding something?
Maybe, but to tell you the truth, I don't know yet. But I know you're lying about something.
But I'm not.
And you're just gonna make it worse for yourself the longer you keep up the act.
I'm not bullshitting you. Honest.
We'll see.